Max is pushing support into kidnap Edgar. Put that thing down, madam. I'll take it. That's young. Gives the second
week. Still?
If you can hear me, is there anyone at home? Come on, come on now. I hear you're feeling down. Well, I can ease your pain, get you on your feet again. Relax, relax, relax. I'll need some information first. Just the basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts?
There is no pain you are receding. A distant ship, smoke on the horizon. You are only coming through in waves. Lips move, but I can't hear what you're saying. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two balloons. Now I've got that feeling once again. I can't explain, you will not understand. This is not how I am. I have become comfortably numb.
Comfortably numb.